Hello, I'm Stephanie.
I'm 25 and I live in Mexico, and this is my first vlog. Decided to make a small video, tell you a little bit about myself, and start from there. My favorite color is black. I'm always wearing black, and everybody tells me to stop wearing black. But I continue to wear black. I'm very, very impatient. I'm probably the most impatient person I've ever known. I have no patience for anything. The only thing that I like about myself are my eyes and my hair. I don't even like my personality. I hate my voice. I think everybody hates their voice though, no? I love YouTube. I'm a big YouTube user. I'm obsessed with it, really. I've stopped watching television altogether and just simply use YouTube. But it's because I can get stuff in English. In my TV, everything's in Spanish. So. Y estoy aprendiendo español. Y todo va, pues, más o menos. Es que... Es los nervios. No sé... Es difícil. Cuando alguien se sabe inglés, no puedo hablar con ellos en español. No puedo. Pero ya. I can curl my tongue. I never stop talking, ever. I talk all day, even when I'm alone. I still watch Seinfeld, and I still laugh. I hate that people think this is a good style. If you can't see, I don't get what's the point. You need your eyes. They're not a optional accessory, and it's just stupid. You ever see somebody? They've got like both their eyes covered and some stupid, I don't know, I don't get it. It's not attractive. Or when it's cut right there, you look like a shaggy dog. You don't look attractive. I just want to go and move their hair because you need your eyes to see. We need them. I hate when girls do this. I have a really big obsession with naming everything I own. My cell phone's named Fresa. My MP3 player, Junior. My laptop is named Ducky. I named my car Jitomate, Tomato. Everything. I'm not one of those people who think that fruits and vegetables have feelings, or that objects are alive. I don't think so at all. But I think things are nicer when they have a name. I love these shoes. But they're a little bit too hoish, so I don't wear them. I'm a really good cook. At least I've been told I'm a really good cook. And I love cooking. But pretty much all I live off of are tacos, cereal in a bowl, or sometimes just out of the box, and tuna from the can. was my lunch and breakfast today, eaten with a baby fork. It's easier to eat out of a tuna can with a baby fork. I'm never going to grow up. I will always be young and happy and have fun. And to all those people who say to people, you need to grow up, you need to be more mature, you need to act like an adult, you can be an adult and be mature and still have fun. So to all those people who say you need to grow up, I just have to say, shut up. I thought that love didn't exist. I always thought that love in general was just simply a connection between two people who needed to feel needed, who wanted to be with someone, who didn't want to be alone. So they loved that person, and the other person loved them simply as a necessity. I don't think that anymore. Now I know it really does exist. However, very few people have ever experienced it, in my opinion. Because you ever seen somebody and they're smiling and they're holding hands and they're so happy, and I always thought, ugh, puke me, give me a break, you know? But lo and behold, it is actually something real. And some people really feel love and really feel happiness. It's just very few of us ever actually get it and can keep it. I hate it when people pretend to know something about my life and they don't actually know anything, and they've got really strong opinions and this is what you need to do and this and that, and they don't know anything. They're just talking smack. I hate liars. If you lie to me, you better run. No. I hate liars. I don't see any point. There's no reason to lie or hide or do anything. If you can't be honest with someone, you shouldn't be their friend, you shouldn't be their partner, you shouldn't be something, because that's not a real relationship. Now, omitting certain truths, not adding things, can be helpful at times, not to hurt somebody. But to simply lie to somebody, I'm better off without them. If someone's gonna lie to me, I'm better off without them. And here's a question for the guys. What makes you think in any way a girl is gonna answer to I don't usually respond to that. And I know very few animals that would even respond to that. So, you need to stop with your because it's not working. I hate people who do things to be cool. Like, I don't know. If you're gonna use bad language, okay. But if you can use bad language just so that people think you're cool, then you look really stupid, you know? Because you're fumbling through the bad words. Well, I think this vlog turned into a rant. Anyway, this is me. This is me, and this is my Mexican piggy bank. I haven't named him yet. See, if you have any name suggestions, this little guy, he could really use a good name. He's got a good home, just needs a good name. Anyway, I don't know if I will vlog again, because I absolutely have nothing to talk about. But it's been fun. Keep it real.